Welcome, everybody. Thank you for joining. This is score number 2. Score football 2021. I'm your boy Duval. I'm filling in for Brian tonight. Thank you for joining. Here are your teams. Yeah, those are things that we'll address, because that's exactly one of the things that Brian was talking about. So we'll brainstorm that thing. Oh no, that would actually be disappointing. That would destroy. I mean, because when you get a good hit like that, you get all excited, and then to be told it's not yours, oh, that would suck. That would not be good. Oh, I did something here. Okay, there you go. Okay, so this is the one where, oh my word, it's heavy too. Oh, this feels like a lot of paper. Oh, well, with that kind of stuff, oh my word, if I were to make a mistake like that, I would feel so bad, because I know what it's like to, you know, spend good money and want a hit, and to think that you got one and then it's taken. Oh, that would be hurtful. Yeah, it's a forest of cards for sure. So this is the one where I guess everybody just chills and I just sit here and just open pack, right? We're going to do a third of the case at a time, so. Forest of cards, you're exactly right. Wow. Here's. Oh. Gently, gentle. Oh, right. Do workouts with these. Okay, this is my OCD. I just have to have them right side up. All right.
Jeez.
Okay. Wow. Okay. Let's do this thing. You're watching the Mets game, right, Grizz? All right, y'all. I think there's a Trevor Lawrence in here, but we will find out in a little bit. For now, your boy Duval is going to be opening, like Grizzleby said, a forest of cards. So we'll start from the top. Oh, that sucks. Hey, Grizz, I do you like Thor? Noah Syndergaard? I mean, you got to, right? He's one of y'all's star pitchers. Jacob deGrom, I think, is better than him, but he's a beast. I've got this like Topps Chrome short print of Thor where he's on a on some kind of yeah, deGrom. Did you see that video of him pitching like a rehab game or something where he was pitching against like the single A or double A minors? My God, he was throwing 102 consistently, they said. Couldn't imagine. 102 miles an hour. My God. It's like, chill out. Yeah. I think they were saying like the only person that like got on base was because of an error by the second baseman or something like that. But I mean 102 miles an hour. What's up, Zinbeck? Watch with the three true outcomes. What do you mean by that, Mask? Because I don't. I'm just trying to learn baseball, so I didn't understand the three true outcomes statement, but I would like to. True outcomes mean home run, walk, strikeout. Walk, strikeout. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, Grizz. That's a good point. Okay. Is that better? Oh, is that better? Sorry about that. All right. Thank you for that. Hand is blocking it. That's what he was talking about. Brian was saying he's got a blister that comes by, that comes back when he opens products like Score. I can already feel something on my, like a spot being pressed. All right, so Grizz, are we going to be putting the Julian Edelmans aside? Bowman hobby blister, yeah. Oh, Bowman Hobby. That's sorting. Sorting the Bowman was an experience for me and Jimbo. Jimbo was like, I don't like Bowman anymore. And was funny. Oh, wait, was I not supposed to be doing the. Was I not supposed to be doing the what's it called, the Julian Edelman's, because I actually put them aside for you. Oh man. Okay. So we do want Brady though, right? Because I think Brady has a few different. Okay. Then there's some Bradys I need to go back through. In the first break, and that stack that's like chilling behind me, I need to go back through those and snag the Brady's for you. Ouch. Smell. Yeah, 'cause I was just like shuffling through a couple of them, and I came across like a few Brady's that I remember. And there's a couple different ones where he's wearing the throwback. Oh, look, there's a Brady on top right here. Oh, sentimental value is what, keeps me in the hobby. So I get it. That's why I didn't question the Julian Edelman thing too much. Like maybe like she knows him or something. I don't know. I mean, isn't it gonna be surreal when Brady retires? That's just gonna be weird to experience the game without him. And catch Edelman made in the Super Bowl against the. Yes, it'll be weird. 20 years is a long time. That's gonna be super weird. I mean, I gotta admit, it's weird to see him in a Bucks jersey. Like, I still, it's like if I ever pulled a Brady card, I would want it to be in the Patriots jersey. All right. We're almost done with a third of it, like I said. Come on. Yeah, I'm like, I need to. These are too close. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's amazing, but you just think of Brady. Yeah, Manning did. What do you think about Bill Belichick? Do you think he's, it was all Brady? Do you think Bill Belichick will ever win again with another quarterback? Man, these score packs are. Yeah, Manning was good. I'm surprised they didn't win more of them, actually. Yeah. Oh, my Jaguars. My Jaguars, like, that's the same kind of story for my Jags. Like, we just. I mean, Byron Leftwich, Blaine Gabbert. It's been rough being a Jags fan. But that just means that I'm loyal. All right. So we are ready. I'm going to spread these out just a little more. Here we go. Zoom in. Guess the switch, like in direction, kills me. Curtis Samuel, Kittle. There's a bunch of them. Do you okay? Are you cool if I keep them upside down? Oh, Marlins are down the last pitcher. Amari Cooper. I like these little inserts. Ooh, JC Jackson. To 50, Patriots. Oh, yeah, Brian was putting the rookies aside. Dope. Okay. This is Rookie Central. All right. Saquon's going to make a comeback this year. There's a bunch. Okay. Tyler Boyd. I think I saw. Hey, Trevor. Jalen Hurts. Oh, he's not a rookie. Yeah, okay. Thank you, Chris. Yeah, because that was like kind of throwing me off a bit. Hoopa. Miles Garrett to 100. Where's my Cleveland Browns? Jen Rich. Devontae Smith. Okay. Oh, shoot. That last break? My word, there's so many Mac Jones. We had all the rookies. I had them all laid out on this table. It covered the whole entire table. But I'm just going to sort go through them, right? Bunch of them upside down. Hunter Henry. Oh, wait, there's a. Oh, that's regular. Never mind. Joe Burrow. Trevor. Like, I can't wait for his Jaguar uniform ones to come out. Oh, Lord. Chaka Tony? Nittany Lions? I don't know exactly who he's with off the top of my head, but I will be finding out. All these rookies. Asante Samuel. I like Asante Samuel. He played it for FSU. Okay, Breeze until I see the dark gray. Okay. One of them. CJ Ham. Upside down. It's a Mac truck. Rolling with my homie. Oh, I'm not angling them properly. He could. Uh-oh. There's an auto. Got stuck together. What is it? The 50. Elijah Molden. The Breeze. Oh, did I pass by it? Okay. Upside down. Love it. Oh, so that's what you're talking about. I see. Like it's gray. Yeah, you're right. LaMichael Perine. How did you learn that, Grizz? That's interesting. Tyson Campbell, he's a Jaguar. Yep. Well, I got a bunch I can help you smile with. Ooh, see, I like that Tom Brady, that throwback. That's pretty cool. I'm just going to go ahead and put them aside for you. I got a stack right here. No. Oh, man, he's a beast. Oh, look at that. Trey Lance. It's a 50. No, that's the 49ers. Seems to have a little bottom left. There we go. We were talking about a Loa. Oh, cool. Yeah. There's a Trevor. Oh. Patrick Jones to 50. George Kittle. Tonga Valoa. Like, you know, Thurman Thomas, he does not get the love in the hobby that he should. Y'all think so? His values are just way off, in my opinion. I love this guy, Eddie George. That's to 100. Going to the Titans. It's not in alphabetical order, that's why. Bum, bum, ba, bum. Yeah, Jim Kelly. You're right. Casey Valley. Look. Let's see if I can just flip a bunch of these over. Edelman hotcake. Well, when we were putting them aside the other day, there was like so many of them just in that little stack. Brian was like, she's going to have like 15 or 20 of them. We didn't end up with that many, though. It was actually weird. You know, Dawkins is from Jacksonville. He is a Jacksonville boy through and through. Wait, it's happening. Break card thing. Mahomes looks different. Gesicki, Justin Jefferson. There it is. Mac Jones. Mac Jones. Kenneth Gainwell. Is that a parallel? Okay. Yeah, you're right. Because look. Good call. So this will go in the hit stack. If anything. Mahomes and Brady just sells. All right, let me put these base cards are piling up. So one second, I'm just going to. All right, that's a lot more breathing. That's it right there. Oh no, it's the same. Oh, there it is. That's what you're talking about. So there's your, and then Jamar Chase, Trey Lance. The auto has to be coming soon. One of these years. DJ. Herbie. There's another one. I don't know who this guy is. It's Jacobs. There's another one. In the Brady's pack. That's weird. There wasn't an auto afterwards. Maybe we're close to it. Andre Johnson. Look like a gold for a second. Mm-hmm. Oh, 580 more cards. So there's the auto has to be. Yeah. Do you put the set together? That would be amazing. Justin Fields, I'll put him aside. Isn't that a cool picture? I just appreciate pictures like that. Especially this one, because I watched this game. An amazing season. It's been a while since we've had an auto, right? Oh, here's a numbered card. 200, Jacoby Myers. This one looks special for some reason. Paul Jones. Like a little shinier. Oh, here it is. DeAndre Swift for the Lions. That's for you, Grizz. Andre Swift. He's good. I like him. Trevor. I need to make some sense of this. These piles here. Okay. ETN. Put Minshew, poor Minshew. This is my favorite Tom Brady of all the parallels in this set. Boys. Oh, yeah. Yeah, me too. Well, that's the one that they used to wear back in the day. You know, when I first started watching the NFL, so that always brings me back. Oh, it's so. Judy. Trey Lance. All right. And your redemption, Zach Wilson. A good one, right? Yeah, Zach Wilson, he's with the Jets. Let me write this. Was Zach Wilson's Jets, correct? Yeah, it's that Zach Wilson. Awesome. Rookie signatures. Zach Wilson. Yep. I always get, for some reason, I get him mixed up with another player. Trey Lance. The one keeps on. It'll come to me. It always does. That's a good point. That's a good point. Sorry about that. That's probably why Brian doesn't do it now that I think about it. Because I was sorting them the other day. I was like, oh, I got to look these up. I'm just going to write them. But that is a good point. I didn't even think about that. Well, your opinion matters to us, for sure. There's a numbered card. Johnny Heckert, 100. Rams. Cavs. Yeah, you're right. Because we always sleeve the redemptions anyway, so it's like, duh, I should have known that. Oh. Completely. See, look how they're just switching up and down. Kirby. Oh, wait a minute. No way. Hold on a sec. No, this has got to be. Oh, I was about to say. Oh. My word. I would have been like nuts. It's like, Tom Brady signed and score? Did he? It was turned around and everything. That was an evil joke. That was a mean joke. I know, right? But they turned it around. It like got, you know, I got a little excited. Jamar Chase to 100. What would they do in that case if they needed another pitcher? They have, do they have like a backup? Maybe the second baseman or something like that. Yeah. That's. They normally wouldn't let it get to that point, right? Yeah. Oh, wait, no, that's a hit. Oh. Corey Davis is signing again, everyone. For the Titans. Casey. You know, there's a couple quarterbacks in this draft that haven't even been picked up by a free agency. Which I thought was crazy because, I mean, quarterbacks, you normally don't have that. But someone will take a chance on them. They can be like a camp body, at least. I love Calais Campbell. Yeah. It was odd. I've never seen that happen before. Well, I've seen it happen one other time. I still own that card. A blue card. Did I pass one? Blankenship. Okay. Good eye, good eye. Rodrigo Blankenship. Got the boat bifocals on the field. I love it. I'm going to come in tomorrow and sort all this stuff and surprise the crap out of Brian. Okay. Blue. That's actually not going to get me again. It's messed up. They turn it around like it's a hit. Card in front of the insert is not gray, it will be numbered. Okay. Meet him very soon. Okay, if it's not gray in front of the insert, it's number. Okay. The insert. Yeah, I. That's gonna be weird when he retires. When do you think he'll call it quits? Oh, damn it. Award points. I hope, you know what? I hope he plays for a lot longer. Yep. Points. I mean, we'll random those at the end, right? Yeah. We'll random those. Snuck up on me. Oh, I know. They better not. I can actually track them. Have a background in that kind of stuff. Oh, look at that. Joe Burrow to 20. Oh. Joe Burrow.
Robert.
I know, right? It was just like the other day we were breaking his rookies. Goes to show you they waste no time. And once Trevor Lawrence starts hitting, oh, that's going to be wonderful. Ryan was saying that we might be able to go to the rookie premiere. I was like, really? If I go to the rookie premiere, I will geek out. Big time. I'm talking big time. Uh-oh. For the Bucks. Oh, look at that. Kyle Trask. The five? Is that five? Or to six? This is our first good one. Kyle Trask to six. Oh, yeah. And the Zach Wilson. It's a redemption. And this is for the Buccaneers, I know. Like that. Tampa Bay. That's Rocio. Billy, when you come to Jacksonville, you got to come by the lab. I think you'll be surprised. Like, all of the screens and all the stuff that we manage during the breaks, it's pretty interesting. It'll give you a completely new perspective on breaks. Look at that Chenault. I like that. Miles Jack is going to be signing here locally soon. I think I'm going to go actually pay for a couple of his autographs. But I want to have him. Oh, I passed another blue card. Here's a Brady, by the way. Blue card numbered. No, it's after the insert. Yep, you're exactly right. Dang. Chris Carson to 100. Seahawk. Thank you, Grizz. I kind of get lost in this weird trance. It's the craziest thing. The inserts, there's a gray before it, and if it's not gray, then it's going to be numbered. Oh, thank you. Oh, I've been practicing. I take feedback like that to heart. I grabbed a stack of heritage cards. Brian will tell you, I've been walking around with them. We watch the tape. There's something shiny coming. Oh, Jordan Poyer. That Poyer's numbered to 50 for the Bills. That's yours, Grizz, right? Not even looking at the sheet. Yep. Number to 50. Insert. There's the insert. There's gray before it. Okay. And then we got a Trevor. Jalen Darden. Oh, do you have no Billy? There's so much bass. There's so much bass. I'm taking a journey into bass, bass, bass. Trevor Lawrence, Travis Etienne. You might as well put him in the Trevor Lawrence pile. I'll show you a picture later, Billy, of the base stack that's like chilling behind me. Fifty, JV and Hawkins. Wait, it was numbered JV and Hawkins. Duh. Okay. Earl. What do you think? Riz, you want me to set this aside for you? Rainforest of bass. Look at Calais. Oh, I miss him. Miss Calais. Yep, I already put it aside for you. Oh, wait, so there's gray. It's not going to be numbered. Anthony Firkser, Titans. Yeah, he said, "Ew, Titans." Yeah, that rivalry is bitter. That's a bitter rivalry. Let's pass some inserts. There's a Brady. Oh, it's gray. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, look at that. The intergalactic Justin Herbert. That's cool. Intergalactic, planetary, planetary, intergalactic. Sorry. Yeah, I think these are the case hit. In the last one, we got Lamar. And the Chargers. Yeah. This is pretty cool. Who got the Chargers? Rocio. Congratulations, Rocio. You got the case hit. Intergalactic. Okay, I'll stop. I'm showing my age. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Brian said he didn't like the Beastie Boys the other day, and I was like, okay, well, that's probably just the first thing we've disagreed on, but okay. Like, even our sons' names are the same. Oh, here's your numbered card. Davis Mills. Hookah. Hookah Williams. Gotta check and see who he's with again. The other day, I knew these all. Oh, and a Trevor just chilling on the bottom. Yeah. I feel like it's coming. There's the gray. Okay. Every time, right? ETN. Puka? I have so many Pukas in that stack. I'm just going to go back and do it all tomorrow. Puka. $100, Hazleton Jr. Fields. There are so many cards I'm going to be turning head side up tomorrow. I can't send them to y'all like that. It's like a OCD thing. I'm not going to package them upside down and all twisted around. I can't do it. Oh, the auto was on top. Might as well just snag it right here. Pat Freemuth. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, weirdo about taking care of cards. I even take care of my base cards. That turned into like this big thing. Like, wow, you keep all your base cards and now they're worth so much money. He's something over there. Leo, Justin Jefferson, and Darius Slayton. That's to 20. It's for the Giants. I can't even see the screen anymore. Ginger. Oh, I wish I had Jimbo here. He'd be sorting. Oh, yeah, because there's so many more, you know, ways to invest now. Like, I was looking at this fractional thing today. Very interesting. He's probably, well, yeah, he was missing, wasn't he? Yeah. It's better than nothing. No, I bought in a little bit just to learn. Because somehow, some way, that's going to become a part of breaks. I could just already sense it. It's going to be like people are going to be buying in one millionth of a break. I want to be prepared. Jerry wearing and they had Jerry Rice and Montana wearing the right jersey in all of the sets this year. 49ers, love it. All right, do we ever take intermissions or what? Just keep on going? Anybody need a potty break or anything? A potty break. Listen to me sounding like a dad. Hi, Grizz. I appreciate it. Hey, thank you so much for everything tonight. Brian has a surprise for you for being so helpful, and I really appreciate it. And I'm sure he'll follow up with you about the other five boxes. Thank you for saving my bottom on that one. But thank you so much. It was a pleasure hanging out tonight. Call you, Rod. I'll be right there. Colorado. Sorry about that, guys. I had to get something in my stomach. I was. All right. All right. Let's do this. We're going to knock this out. Energy. Okay, let's knock this out. Oh, wow. Come on. You know what? I'm going to try something. Fingers are hurting. Oh, so much easier. Telling you, man, score. These will hurt your fingers for some reason. Uh-oh. Something has disappeared completely from my screen. Ryan would be like, "What's wrong, buddy? You couldn't handle opening all the packs? You had to use scissors? What next? You're going to use gloves to handle the cards? Get a French manicure?" Hang like it ain't nothing to it. Billy, are you still there? My son is going to propose to his girlfriend tomorrow. be yours. Always be poor. I'm gonna eat that Waffle House when I leave here tonight. One sec. That banana. Ooh, this trash can is full. Whole team here. You haven't gotten an auto yet. Oh, there's something good coming. And oh, it's Nelson Aguilar to 50. Not this time. There's points right here, but we're going to flip them around so they cannot be. That's the second set of points. I'm going to put those there, random off after the break. Davis Mills. Puka. I love that card of Chenault. Isn't that cool? Look at that. DeMarcus Lawrence. He doesn't sign often. That's pretty cool. Once again, Riz. Congratulations. Something. Look at that. 4 of 6. Celebration Zadarius Smith. 4 of 6. Going to the Packers. Wally Summers. Congratulations. Congrats. And Grizz, you were right. There's a theme. That means they're not going to be numbered. Terrence Marshall. Chris Evans. I do not know who this goes to yet, but I will be the one who's sorting, so I will look it all up later. Oh, Trevor. Yep, see, look, Grizz was right. You got a Trevor, then right after a Travis Etienne. Jalen Darden to 100. Trevor. Quincy Roach. Hurricanes. That's like my most despised team. I am a Seminole fan. But not despised when it comes to Roadshow breaks. Now if it's a Titan. Tennessee Titans, sometimes I cannot contain my hatred. And Morick. Oh, it's gonna be so fun going through all these again, getting all the rookies. Tim Patrick to 100. Broncos. Leighton Sommer. And I'm singing on the internet for all the world to replay me. Justin Fields. CJ Marable, gold to 50. If I'm not mistaken, this goes to the Bears. Don't quote me on that, but I just sorted a case of this the other day. I believe it is the Bears. And that case would be Casey Osborne. Congratulations. Peyton Ramsey. I sure hope to God that nobody's live with me right now hearing me sing and stuff. All right. That is Stefon Diggs to 100. That's going to the Bills. Who other than Grizzleby? Kyle Trask. Oh, there's a Brady for you, Grizz. Okay, so it's going to be not numbered. Taysom Hill. Look at that. Ooh, that is a pretty card. And that's numbered to 20. That's going to the Saints. Casey, nice card. Beauty.
$30 million in total.
There's a gray, so it's not going to be.
People trying to drain me out of sanity. Well, kid. This one a truck. This one a house. How about this one a mall? I keep going. Keep track of it all. Throw for the Wi-Fi.
I feel like I'm all alone right now.
Bitch, is that a friend?
I'm sure I am. Numbered to 20, Jamie Newman. Davian Hawkins to 20. Space to go.
Kennedy rope. No, I got enemies. Something wrong with the memory. Saving all the mic.
Okay.
Look, People trying to drain me of this energy. You ain't a kid. Wait. In a party hat. Okay, so it's not. Oh, Etienne. Oh, Trevor. And another Etienne. Or Etienne. Oh, no. Welcome to the pod. Check. Oh, that's too big. Hey, to the pod. Aiden Ramsey. Y'all think of Deshaun Watson. Does he miss any time? I'd like to get your opinion.
Welcome to the pod. To the pod. Welcome to the pod.
So many rookies. Break those cards, girl.
Do it.
Travis Etienne.
Number 1 of 35, Tylan Wallace. It looks like a blue. We'll have to figure out who got that later. It ain't gonna do it. Okay, let's go. Move it. Look at this. Russell. And this one is numbered to 35. Going to the Seahawks. We've got Jen Rich. Congratulations. All upside down, and when I flip them around, it's like another gang of them. It's the other different or other direction. What in the hell? Oh, Rodney McLeod to 100. You can. Uka. Is this a Kyle Rudolph? Oh, it is a Kyle Rudolph auto. Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. This goes to the Minnesota Vikings. That's Mr. Jerry Bennington. Congratulations, sir. You got Kyle the red, whatever. What in the hell? All right. Listen to yours. The law would be poor. Bobby, what did you do it for? No. Could have flipped all these over, but then it would have been these other ones. In your wallet? For what? Hunter Long. Don't know who that goes to, but we will find out. Oh man, this is a stack of base for me to sort. Austin Hooper. Austin Hooper. Austin Hooper. Is that 2 of 6? This is going to the Browns. Jen Rich again. Austin Hooper.
Austin Hooper. Hunter Renfro. I'm sorry, I'm geeking at this point. Mr. Nico Collins. Billy Eames Starr. Oh, see, look at it. They just switch it up on you. This will not be numbered normally. That bar. Need a child. Daddy has a part. On the way. Stay. Way. Sent game. Kenny Golladay. The $80 million man. Numbered to 50. I think he's really good, man. I would have really liked him on the Jags.
DC, the Bay, where the mask and a cape. Do it go away. Money on game. What a drop. Roll with it if you really want to get it.
Nah, shit. Oh, this is going to be... No, it's not going to be numbered.
58.
Mounts. Ooh, look at that. 50 of 50. eBay 101. Chaz Surratt, 50 of 50, son.
Back from the money in the grave. Put it in a rave. Hey. Money and the game.
Geno Atkins to 100. Going to the Bengals. Robin Denherter. Congratulations. Y'all are going to be amazed at how fast I go through this last bit of cards. I'm talking about another reward point. Jeez. What in the hell? What in the Kentucky Roadshow? KJ Costello, they call him KJ Costello.
Something funny. Where are you getting them colors? Are you dyeing them?
Ooh, look at that. Brett Favre.
Oh, man. But you have none, man. To 35. That's going to go to Wally Summers. Congratulations. I like this Brett Favre card in this case because, like, he has, like, a halo or something around him. It's pretty cool. Me too, per. Sorry, guys. This is like my 1 a.m. brain and score brain. Bye, shoes. Love you, Murphy, especially with the white and blue. Thanks for the advice. Know how I do. Trevor and Travis. Colors, are you dying them? I don't like. Are these all Trevors? And okay. Give me to her. Hits me every time. That's an evil game.
What a wicked game to play. Got Tom Brady facing that way. What a wicked thing to do. Make me think that's auto too. Oh no, Tom.
Oh Lord, have mercy. I am singing to YouTube. Man, I could have flipped these around. What in the hell?
Maybe three times.
Look at that. 2 of 10. Chuba Howard. Chuba Howard.
And my Air Force One. Chuba.
Chuba. Hookah. Dear sweet baby Jesus, I got 4 more boxes. In the block. One more time.
Oh.
Man, we've got 3 reward points to random after this. All right, give me 1 second, guys. I just got to run to the bathroom again. Sorry.
Got my second wind. Do this. For those who've stuck around or who are coming by to see, this is my first night where Brian allowed me to take the training wheels off. He got to spend time with his son who's in from out of town, so he's very grateful. But I've really enjoyed tonight, and I appreciate y'all sticking around to watch. Now, let's pull a Trevor. Let's pull that Trevor. What do y'all say? Yeah? Get that Trevor. Come on, Trevor. I know you're in one of these boxes. Let's just get this straight for a minute. I'm going to work. I don't get paid for progression. I'm going to get it. Me and Brian had a cool little debate about what an astronaut in the ocean, why. And I told him, I was like, man, he's just chilling, bouncing around, floating around like an astronaut, but in the ocean. And we had a good laugh about it. So, if anyone hears this, make sure to compliment him sometime and be like, man, Brian, you're like an astronaut in the ocean. He'll love it. He'll love it. So, I'm going to do this last four a little differently. We're just going to beast out and get them all ready. The Rock. Are you ready to rock? I also, you can't really see that. So here, I was also singing a song the other night. The song "Hello," you know, by Neil Diamond. Now, we all know "Hello" is also by Lionel Richie, and it's a more popular song, but I was playing Neil Diamond for him, trying to get him to, like, get it stuck in his head. And it got stuck in his head, but then I listened to what he was, like, humming, and it was the Lionel Richie song. So, of course, being the crazy guy that I am, I'm like, the complete opposite of Brian. It's weird, but we're like, we have a lot of similarities in our lives. A lot of things in common, except I'm always loud. He's not. So I start singing the Lionel Richie version. And a part of me likes to believe that he sang that all night until he went to bed. And when he hears this, he'll probably be like, no, I actually didn't. It's not in my vernacular, which is another inside joke. All right, so we got those ready. Let's get the last two boxes out and cut, and then we beast. Let's just get this straight for a minute. I'm gonna work. Heck, you know what? I'm feeling like an astronaut in the ocean. That's going to be the last little oomph that we need. I don't know. Y'all can't hear the music, so I'm sorry. Astro, knock.
What you know about laying down in the deep? In the ocean, in the free, low motion, in the ocean,
Let's just get it straight for a second. I'm at work. I'm going to get paid for progression. I'm going to get it.
There's electric.
Medic. La 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 la. Fine. Know about rolling down in the deep. Oh. Yeah, it's slow motion in the ocean.
All right, so let's talk about something real quick. If any of y'all are using Instagram, come give us a follow at Roadshow Breaks. I know that our website, it directs you to the Kentucky Roadshow shop, and you can get to the breaks and everything from there as well. But from a interacting standpoint, I would say go to Roadshow Breaks, give us a follow, even follow the hashtag. If you need help figuring out how to follow a hashtag, let me know. Because I foresee some specials that we'll be doing through that Instagram page. Well, if I have my way, we'll be doing things to where, first come, first serve, but you'll get alerted through Instagram. Still thinking that one through, but get a head start. Go to Instagram, follow us at Roadshow Breaks, and you will be prepared for whatever marketing plan that we come up with, because the goal is to grow our breaking base. Of course, we love our customers. We appreciate all of y'all. But the more family members we can get to join, well, family members as in customers that come and break with us, the more breaks we can run, the more fun we can have. Eventually, we're going to get the kids involved, too. We don't want to forget about the future of the hobby. And growing our base is going to help us accomplish some of those things sooner than later. Another thing that we're working on, and I'm looking to head that project, is going to be daytime breaks. Now, that's not going to replace the night breaks. It's just going to give, like different configurations that you're not used to during our night breaks. It's going to make those available. Just give you more variety. And then also, it'll give you a way to chill with us throughout the day, too. Because right now, we do not have a presence in the daytime at all. It's crazy because we're one of the breakers that has like the most product. So why wouldn't we try to spread the love, And Trevor Lawrence is here in Jacksonville. There's going to be a lot of growth. I'm telling y'all, follow us on Instagram. At Roadshow Breaks. You know what? I don't want to reach around this stack. Y'all can still see that. Okay, good. All right, this song is too vulgar for me to listen to right now. Got to turn something on good. It's going to just give me that last little oomph. I'm gonna go 90s alternative. I was thinking about a segment called Duval After Dark. But with these ideas like Duval After Dark, I don't only want to like do breaks and stuff like that. I want to use that platform to create, Brian's gonna love this, to create synergy in the hobby community. And what I mean by that is, you know, I want to interview people who get into the breaks, you know, that do a lot of business with us and have a lot of experience. But there's a lot of newbies coming into the game, and, you know, they would love to hear from someone who's experienced in getting into breaks, you know, maybe just any advice. Because I could tell you, when I first got back into the hobby, I was not able to find information easily. You know, everybody had an ulterior motive. And that's when I came across Brian. And Brian, he did everything with integrity. He did everything high level quality. And he's like that till this day. That's what brought me to this company. Our commitment to providing the best experience to our customers. And not only the best, but a consistent quality experience. I am blabbing. What time is it? I'm blabbing. I know it's really late. I'm running my mouth. What in the hell? Somewhere in these stacks, I believe there is a Trevor Lawrence. And if there is, I am going to warn y'all. I will go nuts. But not too nuts, like it's late. But I will lose it a little bit. Because it'll be the first Trevor Lawrence auto of the year. I'm a huge Jags fan. As some of you already know, this is a turning point for our franchise, and I'm going to enjoy every single moment of it. Even when we hit unlicensed Trevor Lawrence cards, I'm going to go crazy, so whatever. All right, let's do this. Good luck, everybody. This is the last box. Our last, you know, case or portion of the box. Well, here it is, Rage Against the Machine. It's perfect to end this thing out. Uh-oh. Oh.
Well, that's weird.
You know what I'd like to do is have an entry, like a song that plays every time we start the live for the night. You get like an intro. That would be freaking awesome. Brian's like, no. I'm going to convince him one day.
Proxy. Horses. Oh, Edelman. Killing in the name of.
Killing in the name of. What they told you. How you do what they told you. Do what they told you.
Do what they told you.
Oh. Oh.
Do what they told you. Now you do what they told you.
All right, what's this little shininess? Justin Tucker to 35. Y'all know kickers sell, man. That's a cool shot, too. I really like Score's choice of photographs, you know?
Horses.
Brady White.
Same to learn process.
All right, so for these... We don't know what the teams are unless they're like the star players. We don't know right off the top of our head, so I'm not going to call, you know, who owns this because I don't know at the moment. But I am the lucky one that will be going in tomorrow and sorting all of this stuff. So, don't you worry one bit.
Now you do what they told you. Do what they told you. Told ya.
Joe Burrow.
They told ya. Now you do what they told ya. That's the five. Tell me, do what you tell me. Do what you tell me. Tell me.
Najee? Puka. Wow, that's pretty crude, buddy. Okay. The world is a vampire. Destroyers. Sorry, I'm trying to like keep all these things aside. Okay.
One is turn around. Now she had us. Pile pits. Yeah. Man, there's a bunch of. I've passed through a bunch of rookies. Oops. That's why I see firsthand now why score rookies normally aren't as valuable as some of the later year sets. There's just a bunch of them.
There's one more show. What do you want?
Warren Sapp to 50. And that's going to Rocio. Mar Chase.
Oh, my cool.
Oh, here's another auto. Austin Hooper. Austin Hooper. Get to the Hooper. Sorry, I'm geeking, I know. And Austin Hooper is with the Browns. And the Browns are Jen Rich. Congrats, Jen Rich. All right. Almost done with the first stack.
Tell me I'm the only one.
Wow. Just the first card, huh?
Wasn't only Sonya.
Oh, there's a Brady.
Wasn't only song for you.
Bum, 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 bum.
My rage, right in a cage.
DK, David Mill or Davis Mills, Davis Mills.
Yes, right in a cage.
Man, I'm glad no one was in here to hear me geek out. I'm excited though. This is my first time that I could chill with the training wheels off. And I'd say for the most part, it was a pretty successful night. And it was all due to y'all. Y'all's support was invaluable. Thank you. And Jim Kelly. Jim Kelly. Die cut. Jim Kelly die cut. Number 2, 10. Yeah. Come on, Jim Kelly. Buffalo Bills. That's no one other than Grizz. Congrats, Grizz. Okay. Kyle Trask. Oh, come on, score.
I'm not going to be a peeker.
No peeking.
Oh, Johnny Hecker Silver, or whatever you call it, gray. Najee. Oh, it's going to be such a fun year for cards in football. Oh, my Jags, boy. My Jaguars, number one pick, generational talent at quarterback. Oh, Lord. It's like I've waited 26 years for this. Calvin. Might as well start putting these aside because it's going to be a long day of sorting. I sorted the other case. Oh, man. That was a life experience. Derek Barnett to 35 Eagles. That's going to Brian Herzig. Congrats. Tyler Wallace to 50. Daniel Jones. Daniel Jones. Mike Jones. Tua Tagovailoa. Oh, wait, we just listened to this song. That's not cool. Uh-oh. Better than Ezra. Bam, bam. No, I'm not going to listen to that again. The drain. Almost there, ladies and gents.
Justin Fields. Oh, auto. Quiddy pay. Quiddy pay. That was that Edelman from the bottom. Oh, boom, yes. Oh, look at that Chris Godwin in a good picture too, man. This is going to the Tampa Bay Bucks, Roadshow. I will point out though, Roadshow. Wow. See that? Cool hit though. Wish it didn't have that corner. But congratulations, man. Oh, we just need a Trevor Lawrence. Robinson, Sanders, Baker. Look at that, numbered. Devontae Smith to 100. Devontae Smith is an Eagle, if I'm not mistaken, and that means that Brian Herzig. You, sir, congratulations. Mega Mac. Travis Etienne. Oh, I just love this Chenault. If y'all have any parallels of this, or even let's say a one of one, I would want to buy it from you because I'm that much of a Jags fan. I was actually, I think I was at this game. Younger, a lot younger. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. What is that? Oh. We're going to leave that for last. Oh, it looks like a good one, too. If you said forever. Couple Justin Fields. All right. Well, let's see here. Feels chunky and good. So, Mr. Robert Ackerman, 6465. Bam! Oh. Brent Jones, Super Bowl card, auto. These are always cool. They're like SPs, you know? They just pop them in random products.
would like to see Jerry or Montana, but hey, Brent Jones will take it. Those are such clean looking cards. Congratulations. But we're still looking for Trevor. Come on, Trevor. Come on, Trevor. Want Trevor. We want Trevor. Oh, Gardner. Minshew. Minshew mania. It's gone. Oh, look at here. We've got a Rob Gronkowski for the Bucks to 100. Casey. Congratulations. Holy hell. Forever. Come on, Trevor. Where you at? Ah. Christian Barmore. And of course, Travis Etienne. Never far behind Trevor Lawrence. All right, we got to get this thing done. Come on, Trevor. We ain't playing. We're playing, Trevor. I hope y'all got me on mute. Whoever is watching or listening later, I hope you have me on mute. All right, to 100. So weird to see Cam like this, but Miss Grizzle. For Shizzle Grizzle. Sorry, I'm loopy right now. And they always do back-to-back Justin Fields. Jerry. Oh. 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 Please. Please. Hold on. Oh. If this is an insert, I will be pissed. But, Grizzlebees. Grizzle. Grizzle. Oh, look at that. Josh Allen. Josh Allen, baby. Look at that. What's that numbered? It's number 6 or 8 of 10. Red. I love that. Look at it. And he's going into a season where he can pretty much dominate his division and possibly go to the Super Bowl. So congrats. I know you're a big Bills fan, and this is probably not going anywhere, but congratulations. Wow. Good for you. That's a big one. But still want a Trevor. Still want a Trevor. Won't be a Trevor. Well, I want to pull a Trevor for the person who got the Jaguars. Not mine. Not me. Come on, Trevor. Must be nice to hit a Josh Allen when you're not expecting it. All right, Mark Gastineau to 100. This goes to the Jets. Ryan Vonhoff. Devontae Smith. And then Justin Fields turned the other way. Okay. And then Trevor Lawrence. Love it. And Travis Etienne. Josh Allen base. They all turn upside down. Why? Okay. Sorry. I don't mean to complain like that. Matt Nelson. Justin Fields. Didn't give a damn. Raised. All right, I'm just gonna let him go. I'm gonna let him ride. Up, down, side to side, left to right, whatever. It's not gonna be numbered. Kyle Trask. Whoa. For the Bengals, T. Higgins. Robert Denherter. T. Higgins auto. Congratulations. Trevor, Trevor. So who's got the Colts? It is Casey Osborne. Darius Leonard to 50, Casey Osborne. Congratulations. He's like one of the few defensive people that sell, from my understanding. He's in my division, so I don't like him very much, but Congratulations, I like him for you. Trevor? Hey, hey, Trevor. You have ETN. Trevor's going to be in here somewhere. Preble. Come a long way to get here. Wow. That looked like a parallel for a second. And we have a Najee Harris number to 100. It's for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Scott Burrell. Congrats, sir. I will be packing this up for you, like I do all the other packages for you. Pack it with care. All right. Travis Etienne. I'd be lying if I didn't say, kind of like getting worried that we might not hit a Trevor, and that's not cool. We need a Trevor. We got some cool autos tonight, though. Sure. Jones. Kenny Yabo. Look at that. Ooh, 2 of 6. Oops, sorry. A little too high. Yeah. Kenny Yabo, 2 of 6. I have no clue who he plays for right now, but whoever hit this, congratulations. Cam Newton to 100. This goes to the Patriots. Grizzlebees. Oh, I thought that was numbered for a second. Trey Lance. Start taking a second to sort rookies. I know. Oh my gosh, if y'all saw the mountain of cards that are staring me down right now. All right. This is our last stack.
say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever. Oh, Travis at ETN to 100. This is going to Noah Hendricks, Mr. Noah. He picked jersey number one, so if you ever get the number one serial number from him, that's good. Oh, you honey. Todd Bateman, I think he's with the Ravens, if I'm not mistaken. Uh-oh. Jerry Bennington. Haha, number 1 of 6, Kirk Cousins. Look at him about to throw that interception. For $50 million a year, guaranteed. I'm kidding. At least he takes the time to sign it. Like, he's consistent with that signature. That's pretty cool. I hope that didn't, well, we have a couple more autos, I believe. You know what? I wouldn't mind hitting it on the very last one. I wouldn't mind. I want that Trevor. Ah, Keenan Allen. The 20. Los Angeles Chargers. Rocio. Contacts are drying out. Time to go nine. That's not going to be numbered. Learning. Oh, there's Trevor and Travis. The last little bit. Come on, Trevor. I think we're alone now. Ah, oh, I was about to say. Green Bay Packers. Ex-Jaguar. Wally Summers. Alan Lazard. Congratulations, sir. Probably
probably see this later. But just a quick thing about him. The Jaguars drafted him as a tight end, put him on our practice squad, and let him go. Let him go to the Packers, where the Packers, I believe, play him as a wide receiver like he should have been. Right? Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum. Such a Jaguars type of move, you know? What a balawa. Jeff Heath. Come on. We need something good. We need something good. Something good. Malcolm Butler, the 50. Going to the Titans. Casey. Trevor. Oh, oh. All right, so. Oh, my word. So, Grizz, here's another one. TJ Hawkinson. 5 of 6. Wow. He's an up-and-comer. I think he's going to have a breakout season. If some people don't already consider him as broken out. I think this next season coming up is his season. Boom. Sweet card. Wow, you had a good night tonight. Got the 1 of 1 earlier too. That's good for you. All right, this is the last little stack. Hello. This is the last little stack. We're trying to get a Trevor Lawrence. I'm Justin, by the way, aka Duval. I am filling in for Brian. Well, you're going to be seeing a lot more of me, really. But this is it. This is the last stack. If we're going to get a Trevor Lawrence rookie card autograph tonight, it'll have to be in here. It will have to be in here. Brady. Girl. I guess we could deal with this. We could deal with this other one. We could take this other one. So, Brian Herzig. Congratulations. Wow. To 50. Devontae Smith. That's pretty nice. This kid's a beast. Wow. Meow, 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 meow. Pretty cool. Congratulations, sir. Right. That may have been all of them, but let's see if a Trevor's just chilling. At this point, I'm just completely, I've completely lost faith, except I haven't been counting the autos and the reward points, so it's a possibility, is it? Is it? Or is it just one more hit? Is it just one more hit? It's just one more hit. Mr. Ben Skarnik. Oh, it's numbered to 10. And a Trevor on the bottom. At this point, it would be a freaking miracle. Will it happen tonight? Tonight. Not looking like it. Oh. Wow, we did not get a Trevor. But hey, we had a pretty good break. Let me put the highlights together real quick, and then we'll run the points. All right. 1 second, y'all. Bunch of these. After. All right. One second. Let me resize this thing. All right, so we have 3 reward points to run. Get this thing nice. All right. Eyes are drying out, boy. Okay, screw it. I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. We're going to go 5 times. We're going to go 5 times for all of them. For the sake of time. Yeah.
Alright. This is for the first one. There are your spots. We're going five times. Good luck. One. Two. Three. Four. And your winner, Grizz. All right, Grizz. So I'm going to four, two. Grizz. Okay. All right. So we got another one. Let's go ahead and restart this. We're going to go five times again. We're going to start with the same alphabetical order for your teams. So let's go. One, two, three, four. And your winner, Rocio. Congratulations. All right, last one. Paste those. All right, those are your spots again. Let's go five times. Good luck, y'all. One, two, three, four, and your winner, Ryan Von Hoff. Congratulations, sir. All right, I am whooped. What about y'all? Hey, I really appreciate everybody stopping by today. You know, all of the tips and everything. You know, I'm just going to get better with time, and it's going to be because of y'all. So thank you so much for your help. I've got a bunch to sort. I don't know if you can see this. So it's going to be a busy time. I'm going to get some sleep tonight. But, hey, I really appreciate it. I'm sure Brian appreciates it because this time tonight gave him the ability to hang out with his son, who's in from out of town, so that was really cool. So thank you very much for y'all's business. Actually, is anybody watching? Let's go just real quick, because I forgot. Let's go a real quick recap. Okay, autos, you had your Darius Leonard, Brent Jones, Chris Godwin, Kyle Rudolph, yep, Taysom Hill, DeMarcus Lawrence, Puka, your intergalactic case hit, Justin Herbert. I like that one. Kyle Trask to six. Corey Davis. Oh, and a big hit here. Zach Wilson, redemption. That's a huge one. DeAndre Swift, Trey Lance. Those and a couple of other big hits, Devontae Smith, TJ Hawkinson, Alan Lazard, Kirk Cousins, and one of the Mac Daddies, Josh Allen. That was a huge hit. So everyone, once again, thank you so much for everything tonight. I really appreciate it. Hope to do it again sometime soon. you have any feedback for me, please feel free to reach out to us on Instagram or whatever. I'm running those accounts, so be able to get those messages directly. But other than that, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. Thank you very much for your time, your business, and we'll see you next time.